Lots to come, sir. We'll check in with you soon. And not a late breaking news as you slept. A gas station robbed. The crooks got away.
Mm-hmm. Right now, police are on the lookout for the two men who held up a 7-Eleven here at Northwest 16th in Rockwell. And that's where we find Eyewitness News 5's Aaron Guy live with the latest. Aaron.
Good morning, John and Anita. We know that police spent much of the morning searching a nearby neighborhood across the street from this 7-Eleven. So far, they've come up empty-handed. We do know police are trying to talk to the store manager here at this 7-Eleven in hopes of using surveillance video to get a better look at the two men. Now, the clerk inside the store told police the two men were wearing gray hooded sweatshirts. One stood outside guarding the door. The other came inside with a revolver and demanded money. The clerk gave the men all that was in his drawer and then took off on foot, heading north into an apartment complex. No one was hurt, and again, at last word, no arrests have been made. Now, 7-Elevens traditionally don't keep very much money inside their register. I talked to the police. They said these two men maybe got away with about $25. In Northwest Oklahoma City, Aaron Guy, Eyewitness News 5.
All right, Aaron. Well, folks, police want to hear from you. If you may have been in that area at the time of the attempted robbery, if you know anything, call Crime Stoppers. The number's here on your screen, 235-7300.